My name is John Rolando. I'm the Senior Manufacturing Engineering Manager here at Mercury Systems in our Phoenix, Arizona site for U.S. manufacturing operations. At Mercury Systems, we're at the intersection of technology and defense. We're the leader in making trusted, secure, mission-critical technologies profoundly more accessible to the aerospace and defense industry. So in our conformal coat process, one of the challenges is ensuring that the conformal coat doesn't get into the connectors that are there. So it's really critical to mask them, and you can do that two ways. You can have masking with tape, which is a very manual operation, or you can buy injection molding boots, which we have traditionally been doing, either of those two. So if we're to purchase injection molded boots, we have to go to an external supplier. Requires administrative costs to place the orders, and we often are hit then with minimum order quantities and higher costs. Previously, we had a smaller 3D printer, which we had been using to create boots for the connectors in the conformal coat process. However, we found that it couldn't quite keep up with the production rates that we needed. What we found though is that using the 3D printer from Ascentium allowed us to scale up and having those boots available at much lower cost. And so the printer allows us to print those directly on the floor at the quantities that we need, no more, no less, and at much better material and a much better life cycle.
And we've seen these benefits happen here at Mercury Systems. And that has resulted in not just lower cost and lower time, but it's also really impacted the supply chain. Instead of having to outsource a lot of the production of whatever part they may be producing, now they can bring that on site and they can produce hundreds and thousands of these parts if they need to meet the production and supply needs that they have currently.
From start to finish, if we were to go down our conventional ways of designing a boot for production, it would normally take about 2 weeks. Where here, we can design in-house and have a working product within 2 hours. I think it's vital to our process as manufacturing engineers.
So we've definitely seen some very good results from the Ascentium HSC thus far. And the projects that we've worked and the projects that we're planning to work, we're expecting savings to be in the 90% range in both in terms of cost and lead time. Through the partnership arrangements, through the machine, through the quick turn scalability, Ascentium HSC is outstanding and would give you a great return on investment. The two companies work very well together. When my engineering team has issues, questions, Ascentium is very much available at a whim's notice. What we found is that with the partnership approach, it's opened up ideas that we may not have thought of, other applications, other potential opportunities that we could then utilize. So we've been successful thus far, and we expect to be successful going forward with this partnership.